There were three men living together in London, an American, an Indian, and a Nigerian.
Hey brother, subscribe to night.com TV channel and I will continue.
They were all starving because they didn't have money to buy food. They were so hungry. However, upon coming close to a posh London restaurant in the classy neighborhood, they decided to come up with a plan. The American went first. After being seated, he ordered a three-course meal with white wine. When he had finished the meal, the waiter came by with the bill. The American shouted, "Listen, man, I already paid you." The waiter was very confused because he could not remember being paid. But because he did not want to cause any trouble, he let the brother leave. 5 minutes later, the Indian walked into the same restaurant and ordered a five-course meal with red wine. When he was finished eating, the waiter came by to collect the money for the food. The Indian shouted, Hey, look at me, Crosses, but I paid you already. Because he did not want anything to upset the other customers, he let the guy go. 10 minutes later, the Nigerian walked in, and you know how we are. He sat down, lit up a cigarette, and ordered the most expensive meal on the menu, plus 2 bottles of beer. After he had finished, the waiter came to collect the money for the meal. But before the Nigerian could say anything, the waiter spoke to him. "Sir, I have been having all sorts of problems all day, and I can't understand it. Two other people like you came in earlier and ate, and they said that they paid me, but I don't remember getting any money from them, so..."
But before he could finish, the Nigerian interrupted, rather emphatically, "Oh guy, sorry for you, but that one not your problem. I just want you to give me my change."
Hey brother, subscribe to night.com TV channel and I will continue.